User on it's Luciee Gamer, and today I am doing a vlog, my voice cracked a bit. I haven't slept yet. It's nearly 1 p.m. and I woke up at like 9 p.m. yesterday, and I'm about to go to the store with my sister to buy some stuff because my mum's gone to LA or Las Vegas for a friend's 40th birthday, and her boyfriend, like, I think they've been going out for like a year or something, but he's kind of one of those, like, it's cool because he's not trying to be like, you know, trying to be liked by me or my sister, because he's quite shy and stuff. But now it's kind of really, really awkward in the house because I can't cook and he has to try and make me food, but because I've got a fucked up sleeping pattern, like, I don't know. So planning on going to the store so I can buy some food that I can cook. I know that's very unladylike of me, but I can cook. The only things I can cook is like, it's like English breakfasts, like you know, like the full English breakfast where it's like bacon and fried mushrooms. Right. So like when I ask people their favorite food, no one says mushrooms, but like fried mushrooms are probably like one of my top favorite foods, and I hope I see comments in the comment section saying like, oh my god, there am I too, because yeah, and it's, I don't know, I don't talk to a lot of people really, but so I'm going to the store and I'm gonna go try to buy some food, and yeah, I don't know, I've realized recently that I haven't done videos talking about stuff, as in just me stuff and you stuff kind of stuff, like I don't know, like a few months ago, say like 5-4 months ago, I used to talk to you guys a lot about stuff that's going on with me, and like YouTube has always been my, well, it always used to be my, like, it was like a journal type thing. I was like, I used to, you know, like bitch about stuff that annoyed me, and when I went through like depression, like I like told you guys about it and you'd all give me advice, then I'd give you guys advice and everything like that. And I miss not being able to do that anymore, and I'm not quite sure why I stopped doing it, but I noticed in the past few months I have been very cold and emotionless and stuff like that towards people in real life, because I always feel really bad telling people in real life my problems, because I have a very, very weird brain. I don't know, like, I've kind of worked out how my brain works, but it's very hard to put into words to explain to you guys. But yeah, I'm very good at like analyzing people, and I'm very good at analyzing myself because I spent a good 2 years like on my own, and I don't know, like, it just gave me a lot of alone time to kind of work out like what pisses me off and why I react to things the way I do and what I like and what I don't like and everything like that. And I don't know, like, I always feel really bad putting my problems on people in real life, because I always feel like I don't want to be like pissed off or let down by their response if they don't understand me, and then I get frustrated at them because it's not their fault. And I know I have quite a lot of viewers, and I know always one of you are gonna know what I'm gonna, like, know what I'm talking about, you know what I mean? And that always, like, it makes me happy because I feel like I'm not alone. And recently I have been, like, I've just been really, really angry at everything because I feel like I've had no one to talk to, I don't want to put my problems on people and stuff like that. And I don't know, like, yesterday I had like a big bitch on Twitter about stuff. I'm sorry if you saw that, I'm sorry if you got offended by it, at the least, actually. I'm not sorry that you saw it, I'm just sorry if you got offended. But yeah, I don't know, I kind of realized, like one of my major things that piss me off is attention whores, and I try and stray away from doing vlogs and everything because I try and not be one myself. I try not to, like, get views because I'm a girl and stuff, which is gonna happen anyway, but I don't know, I just don't want to super put it in your face. But yeah, but I, like, went through my main, like, teenage years of wanting attention on YouTube. Like, I've been doing this since I was 15, and I am 17 now. I'm nearly 18 in February, and Yeah, I don't know. Like, I was constantly getting attention. I keep biting my lip, I'm sorry. Yeah, but, so, like, yeah. I was constantly getting attention on YouTube because I was a girl on YouTube, and I did used to be a bit of an attention whore. Never to the extent what a lot of people are now, but, I don't know. Like, I just got a lot of compliments because I was a girl on YouTube, and girls weren't that popular at the time, and I never felt the need to really go out of my way to get attention. As in, like, you know, like, call myself fat so people will tell me otherwise. I'll be like, oh, I'm so ugly, tell me I'm pretty, please. And, like, post pictures of myself all the time and everything like that. But, I realized, like, that's one of the major things that pisses me off about other people. Just people just not being modest. Like, I really don't like big ego people with big egos. Like, it really pisses me off because I don't know why. It's like I'm not like that. Why are you being like that? I know I'm not like a 10 out of 10 would bang like a million times, but you know, like, I've got a lot of people telling me otherwise, but I'm not gonna fucking talk about it all the time. Like, the amount of times, like, I get people saying I'm pretty and stuff, like, it's like, you know, if you go down, if you live with your parents' sisters, like, if you go downstairs and there's mail in the mailbox, or, like, in the letterbox, what we have in England, and you see mail, and you see your mum's mail, and you just put it to the side, because it's not yours, it's, you know, it's not important, it's nothing to do with you, so, like, yeah, like, then when I read comments, like, oh, Lucy, you're really cute, I'm just like, it just goes over my head, like, I don't really care that much, like, but, I mean, it's nice that you say that, but it's not gonna mean anything in the nicest way possible. I really, really appreciate comments talking about what I'm talking about, talking about, but, yeah, I don't know, like, I don't know what's happened to teenage girls, but, like, I've spent a lot of time on the internet, and I've tried to get myself back into, like, the social fucking rhythm. Let's say I'm trying to get back in there, but, it's like, it doesn't really work. I don't understand what to talk about to people these days, like, how to make conversation, and the one chick friend that I did actually, like, have a few things in common with, like, turned into an attention whore as soon as I, like, introduced it to Twitter and stuff like that, and it kind of sucked because, I don't know, she's a really good friend, and then, I don't know, we had, like, a few, I don't know, everyone has their flaws and stuff, but one of, the, like, the major things that pissed me off was things that she was doing, like, retweeting every compliment she got, and calling herself a porcelain doll, and, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, it was just silly, but, yeah, I am sorry if I offended anyone yesterday, with my Twitter rants. I didn't mean to, but, I don't know, like, I really like modest people, no matter how much shit you've got, and know what you have, and know how much shit's going for you, you can not be a big-headed asshole about it, and being sympathetic towards people. I wouldn't tweet anything like, complaining about my appearance because, like, I don't know, I would never, even if I felt fat one day, I would not tweet, oh, I'm so fat, because I know people, there's a lot of people that are bigger than me, and they would feel like shit if I said that and they saw it, and, like, you know, like, just stuff like that, just general, like, awareness of people's feelings. Like, it just seems like non-existent, like, everyone just cares about themselves, and, like, you know, they don't care about, like, other people in the process of, like, trying to gain something for themselves, and, I don't know, it's really shitty, cause, I don't know, I know I can be a bitch and stuff. I used to be a big, massive bitch, like, 2 years ago, and I've had a lot of alone time to kinda work myself out and stuff. I think I already said that. I've re-recorded this quite a lot, so I'm sorry if I repeat myself at all. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I miss talking to you guys so much. Like, yeah, I don't know. If you're a new subscriber that kind of missed, like, the whole Luciee opens her brain kind of thing, then I'm sorry if this is a weird side of me that you dislike. You don't have to watch this, like, don't feel obliged or anything. It's kind of like my very old subscribers. I don't know. Yeah, like, I really miss talking to you guys. I mean, I do still try, like, I will reply in comment sections, like, in the comment section, to, like, you guys' problems and stuff like that, if you find anything similar. I don't know. It really frustrates me when I find someone in real life that I find quite cool, and then, like, on the internet, they're, like, a different person, or, like, I don't know how to handle, like, if they, like, really annoy me, like, something really annoys me about them, like, I'll confront them about it. But after the one confrontation and they do it again, like, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Like, I've already told you that annoys me, so if, like, you know, you don't want me to be annoyed at you, then, I mean, like, you know, you can't, like, be like, oh, you're breathing, that really pisses me off, stop it, or I won't be your friend. But, like, just, like, simple things as in stuff I've already explained, like, just being in a fucking attention whore, it's very easy not to do. Like, well, as in tweet about yourself. Why would you just tweet about yourself? Seriously, like, it's so big-headed. Like, I don't know. Just, like, I can't quote things. Can't quote things because I don't want you to go search up this person and then give her abuse because she's not even worth it. Like, some of the shit she said to try and get to my feels was hilarious. I don't know, I have feels, I do have a lot of feels, but not that somebody could hurt them, like, so fucking pathetically on Facebook chat. I don't know, but yeah, anyway, I miss talking to you guys. I'm not depressed anymore, by the way. I think I've already, like, established that. I thought it was going back downhill, like, a few months ago, but everything's cool now. I'm gonna get my priorities sorted. I definitely need to get my priorities sorted. I've got a poopload of videos on, scheduled on YouTube to upload. I just want to start talking to you guys more because, you guys, like, have been there for me, like, through a lot of shit. And I really want to just, I want to be Luciee again. I don't feel like I've been myself recently. I think I'm getting there again. But I just don't feel like I've just been able to just sit there and be like, yeah, guys, I love you guys. And, you know, it's been able to just be like, Luciee. And I just feel like I've just been a bit weird and distant and stuff. And I don't like it. I don't like it at all. It's not me. And, yeah, I don't know. I miss you guys a lot. And I love you guys. And I'm sorry if this has been a waste of time to watch. But yeah, I just wanted to talk. I'm looking at a Maokai build at the side. I'm like, spirit visage? Okay. But yeah, anyway, hope you guys are having a good day. And, I am sorry if this has been a waste of time. But, yeah, if you got any questions or anything, like any, like, important questions or something that you want me to talk about, then go ahead, because I don't know. I feel like, you know, I don't know. You're like in life, you always meet people, and you come across people like that somehow change your life. And I know full well I've been one of those kind of people for this friend that I'm no longer friends with. I don't know. I've had a lot of alone time, and I kind of know people. I know some shit. I know what. Come across as a retarded bitch, but you know, like I analyze a lot of stuff, and I'm a bit weird. And you know, if you want an opinion on stuff from a weird bitch on the internet, then yeah, you can go and ask and stuff. And yeah, I don't know. I love you guys a lot. And yeah, okay, I'm gonna go now.